এক্সট্রা টাইম।
মিষ্টি কথা, বাংলার নতুন মিষ্টি।
In hindsight, if you look at it, someone like Kuldeep, who's had so much success, it's important to see a period where things don't go your way also, and we are glad that it happened during the IPL rather than happening during the World Cup. So he has time to reflect, time to correct things and come into the World Cup even stronger. We know the kind of skill set he possesses along with Chahal, and you know, they are really two pillars of our bowling lineup, if you want to say that. So look, Kedar also, you know, we understand the kind of pitches they got playing at home, so we were not too worried about looking at Kedar. He was looking in a good space. Yes, he couldn't get runs. T20 is such a format, when you don't get a few, you can go on like that for a few games. So we're not worried about anyone's headspace. Everyone was very confident. They were enjoying their cricket. And that's about the only thing you require from them. And playing their first World Cup, look, a team that does well in the World Cup is the one that can handle pressure well, as I said. And secondly, try and be as normal as possible. Looking at the magnitude of those games, the team that stays more focused and more balanced is the team that goes a long way in the tournament. So our focus will be that.
What are the final plans? Can you give us the exact update about Kedar?
Well, Kedar will come with the side. As far as this tournament is concerned, it's an opportunity. You know, if you look at this team, what they've done over those 5 years, you know, they've played brilliant cricket. And like Virat said, you know, it's about striving for that consistency and not playing any differently just because it's a World Cup. World Cup might be a stage, but that stage is to be enjoyed. So, you know, the most important thing is get out there and enjoy the World Cup. And if you play to potential, that cup might be here.
I think the only expectation we have is to play really good cricket, and that's been our focus, and that's why the results have followed in the last 2-3 years, as you said. So we feel we go into the World Cup feeling very balanced, very strong as a side, and if you saw the IPL as well, all the players that are in the squad were in great form and playing really well. So I think from that point of view, we just expect ourselves to play the best cricket that we can every game. And that's about the only focus we will have, and that will mean that we'll have to focus on the process also to be able to do that. So that is the only expectation I think everyone has from the team.
Question to Prof, how important will be MMP's role? Also behind the scenes, another senior member of the team guiding Virat, how do you look at his role in this tournament?
Massive, like it's always been. You know, and you don't need to tell him, you know, he's someone who will be right there, you know, doing exactly what he does. His communication with Virat has been fantastic. You know, as a keeper, he's shown over the years that there's no one better than him in this format of the game. You know, not just when it comes to taking catches, but inflicting those runouts, those stumpings, those little moments in the game that can change the game on its head. You know, there's no one better than him. And then what was great to see, the way he was moving in this IPL, especially when he was batting. You know, the footwork, the power with which he was hitting his shots. He will be a big player in this World Cup. For me? ये वर्ल्ड कप में एक टीम का नहीं सोच सकते. अगर खेलना है तो शुरू से, जैसा विराट ने कहा, पहली बॉल से ही वो जो इंटेंसिटी की जरूरत है वो होना चाहिए. चाहे कोई भी टीम के अगेंस्ट आप खेलो, अगर वो इंटेंसिटी रहेगा तो वही सेम इंटेंसिटी रहेगा हर गेम में, तो फर्क नहीं पड़ता कौन है ऑपोजिशन है.
थैंक यू. नहीं, मैं यही बोलूंगा कि अभी उन्होंने सवाल पूछा कि आपको ज्यादा इमोशनल या ज्यादा जज्बाती नहीं होना है, और आप दूसरा सवाल पूछ रहे हैं कि एक टीम के लिए हम अलग तरीके से प्रिपेयर करें, तो ये काफ़ी एक ही प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस में दो कॉन्ट्रास्टिंग क्वेश्चन हैं, तो मैं इस जवाब से स्टिक करूँगा कि आपको वर्ल्ड कप अपनी टीम की एबिलिटी के हिसाब से खेलना है, एक अलग टीम के लिए आप प्रिपेयर नहीं कर सकते हैं। बहुत सारी दुनिया में स्ट्रॉन्ग टीमें हैं, लेकिन अगर हम सब टीमों को अलग अलग सोचने लगें कि अब इसके साथ क्या, अब इसके साथ क्या, तो फिर हम अपने कैंपेन पे फोकस नहीं कर पाएंगे। हमारा फोकस सिर्फ अपनी क्रिकेट की क्वालिटी को मेंटेन करना है और अपनी इंटेंसिटी को लेके जाना है हर मैच में, चाहे वो कोई भी ऑपोजिशन हो, उससे हमें फ़र्क नहीं पड़ता।
Very challenging, like Virat mentioned, any team can beat any team on a given day. You know, if you look at 2014 and 2019 now, the gap is much closer now between teams. You know, you see what Afghanistan was in 2014, see what they are now. See what Bangladesh was, what they are now. You know, so it's a strong competition. West Indies, you know, if you look at that side on paper, you know, they're as strong as any. And we saw some of them in the IPL, the way they hit the ball. So it's going to be fantastic. The good thing though is there are those 9 games, you know, rather than just 3 or 4 games where, you know, you have to be on the ball from the outset.
Virat, Krishna Virat, you were talking about the IPL UAE, the reverses in IPL UAE. You said the captain, what I learned was I shouldn't be panicking too much. If a panic at the top, it reflects on the players in the team. So similarly, and you said you had matured during that time. The reverses of the first part of the IPL this season, what have you learned? And as a captain, what have you learned from this IPL?
Yeah, I mean, that, you know, there was a lot of, so after losing 6 games, we literally came to a point where we told each other, I mean, this has not happened to anyone before. So I realized that after a certain stage, things just are not in your control. So you have to accept what is and then work things accordingly. You have to just be present in the moment and try and win every moment if possible. The more you expect things to happen, the more frustrated you can get. So that is what I experienced in the first half, and then second half was very different. Also, the players got whatever. I mean, they got together nicely, and you know, the situation was different. Backs against the wall, but yeah, that is the most important thing I learned, is if even if you're you know, in a situation where it's a must-win game, you can't think in your room the day before, what if we don't, or you know, what might happen or what might not. You just have to arrive on that day and try and do your skill to the best of your potential, and that's about the only thing you can do in this sport, because as much as we don't talk about it, there's another opposition playing and there are 11 other players who are probably, you know, more passionate than you are on that given day. So you have to accept things the way they are, and that is the biggest learning I took from this IPL. Yeah, it's going to be challenging, but look, the good thing is every game has a decent gap between each other. So from that point of view, I don't think that players will be burnt out. Even if we have hectic games or intense games immediately, you'll always have time to, you know, group together, regroup and work on the next one. So the best thing is we have 4 tough games straight up, and that will just set the tone nicely for us. Everyone has to be at, you know, their best game intensity from the first match onwards, and you don't have any room for complacency, and that's why it's the World Cup. That's why it's the most important tournament in the world, and we expect that kind of pressure from the first second of stepping onto the field. We're not even going to let ourselves think, yeah, maybe the first week onwards we'll get into it. No, you have to arrive on the day, match ready, absolutely 100% match intensity, and you know, start from there and start building from there. And this is the challenge. If you look at all the, you know, top class clubs in the world, I would say with football, they maintain their intensity for 3-4 months in a Premier League or in the La Liga. So why not? If we get on a roll and if we maintain our consistency, then we should be able to do it for the length of the tournament.
We're waiting for final
period. Of course. Captain, the score of our game, our series, we should be playing. Mohinder Ramanath sir, we just meet Harris Kohli Park. We said that this time, the team India has won the World Cup. This time, we should be playing. एक सिंगर खिलाड़ी हैं, आप उनकी गाय को उनकी स्पीड को किस तरीके से?
देखिए, मोटिवेशन आपको बहुत सारे सोर्सेज से मिल सकती है, और जो उन्होंने एक पॉइंट मेंशन किया है वो बहुत ही, मतलब उससे बड़ी मोटिवेशन मुझे नहीं लगता कि कोई हो सकती है, क्योंकि आप जब इंडियन आर्मी की बात करते हैं तो जो उनका रोल है देश के लिए, और अगर आप अपने रोल को कंपेयर करें तो उसका कोई कंपैरिजन है नहीं। तो अगर आप उस मोटिवेशन के साथ जाएँ कि आप उनके लिए कुछ कर सकें, आई थिंक उससे आपका एक अलग ही जज्बा जो है वो निकल के आता है। तो मैं समझ सकता हूँ कि उन्होंने किस पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से बोला, बट वो डिपेंड करता है कि इंडिविजुअली भी लोग, कुछ हो सकता है कोई अपनी फैमिली की मोटिवेशन के लिए खेल रहा हो या कुछ भी हो सकता है किसी के लिए, बट आई थिंक उनका ओपिनियन जो है बहुत अच्छा ओपिनियन है, और अगर सब लोग उस चीज़ को दिमाग में रखें तो उससे एक और एक्स्ट्रा बूस्ट जरूर मिलेगा।
फाइनल टू क्वेश्चन,
No, I don't think so. I mean, I don't see it affecting the campaign in any way. Or it's just what it is. We have to play good cricket. Doesn't matter if you're playing a day night or just day games. Eventually, we have to play good cricket to win, and that's probably the bottom line.
Latest news and exclusive video shonge update thakte. Ekhoni subscribe korun amader YouTube channel. Bell icon e click korte bhulben na jano.